Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel Pharma Creations. I know you all are eagerly waiting for the results of first semester, of course, B Pharmacy. So now these results has been published at student login. So let's see where you can see these results. For this, you have to login on this IUMS homepage. The link of this homepage or the login page is given in the description. You can check it. Here you have to enter your username and password. And then click on login. So here in this login, the option is given, that is student profile. In the student profile, you have to click on fill student profile. Again here you have to click on this menu bars, click on transaction. Here the option is given, that is marks statement. We have to click on this option, that is mark statement. Here you can observe your result. That is, first of all, the academic year is given. Name of examination for which the result is published is given over here. Course, branch, and exam. That is, your first semester is mentioned over here. And result is given. So here, either you are pass or fail, that is displayed over here. And in the action, the view button is given. On that view button, you have to click. So here the result you can observe. So your details are present at the top. Your name, institute name, course, PRN number, semester, that is mentioned at the top of your result. Subject codes are given. Name of the subjects are mentioned. All your theory and practical subjects are given over here. Credits of each subjects are also mentioned. And the grades are also given depending upon the score of your marks for each and every subject. And total at the below line, the total credits, grade points, and SGPA grade, which is mentioned over here, out of 10. And result is given, either it you are having a first class, second class, or first class with distinction. Likewise, the result is given. So in this way, you can check your result at this marks statement. For more updates, keep watching this channel. For any query, you can ask me in the comment section. Thank you for watching this channel.